The grid is all set then for the race tomorrow. But before we go, let's quickly remind ourselves of our top three, who are Vettel, Hamilton, and the rookie. With qualifying complete, all that remains is the main event. We'll be live and uninterrupted for the Grand Prix tomorrow, so make sure you join us then.